Ladies and gentlemen, I have just been informed that we have finally established communication with an eyewitness of the tragedy. Professor Pearson has been located at a farmhouse near Grover's Mill, where he has established an emergency observation post. As a scientist, he will give you his explanation of the calamity. The next voice you hear will be that of Professor Pearson, brought to you by direct wire. Professor Pearson.
The breaches in the rocket cylinder is Grover's Mill. I can give you no authority. I think they're their origin or their purposes here on Earth. Of their destructive instrument, I might venture some conjecture.
Much as the mural of the light. meantime, facing our fate in God, we must continue the performance of our duties, each and every one of us.
Just a moment, please, ladies and gentlemen.